I've been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Do you take Neil to be your husband, to share your life with him and build your dreams together, to support him in times of sorrow and celebrate with him in times of joy, to keep adventuring through this life together with joy, compassion, and love?
I do.
And Neil, do you take Mai to be your wife, to share your life with her and build your dreams together, to support her in times of sorrow and celebrate with her in times of joy, to keep adventuring through this life together with joy, compassion, and love?
I do.
I want to let everyone know that you have the most beautiful soul I've ever met. I promise to be there by your side so that you will never be alone.
I vow that I am yours, your traveling partner, your hiking partner, your chef, your husband. I will be what you need now and forever.
Here we go. Neil and Mai, may you have a long and happy marriage. May you continue to spread kindness and joy wherever you go, to deeply love all beings that cross your path, and to leave this world better than you found it. Keep hiking those trails, dancing to the beat of life, eating spicy food, and loving each other well. It is now my great honor to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
In the coming years, your interests will merge. This will allow you both the freedom to fully be yourselves and explore all that life has to give. Enjoy your marriage as it was meant to be. To our loving couple.
I love you so much, Mai. I worked so hard to make sure that today will go seamless for you, that you didn't have to worry about a single detail, even though I'm not a wedding planner, because I can't even count the ways that you have helped me out in my life. If you only knew the feeling of how I know what having an older sister means.